In this video, I started working on the player system and controls, as well as continued working on the combat mechanics for my survival game. And I must say, I'm quite happy with the results. In case you're new on this channel, I'm making a hardcore survival game with a strong accent on survival and base defense. The idea is that you'll have to explore and build your base during the day while defending it or hiding in it at night. I'm still unsure how exactly I want the combat and gameplay to feel, but that's why I started this devlog. If you want to be part of creating this game, feel free to share your ideas in the comments or on the Discord server. First thing I did for the player system is implement a similar database as for the animals. If you saw my previous devlog, you already know I made a system which allows me to easily store and later retrieve parameters for all kinds of creatures I'll have in the game. This allows to keep and change all the information in just one place without the risk of breaking something somewhere else. Quite a handy tool, so I decided to use it for player stats as well. Currently, I only have field for a new player, but later on I can use a similar system to load and save existing players' data. Once I run the game, the player will get its starting parameters from the JSON database. As you might have noticed, besides the current value, I also store the maximum value and regeneration values. This should allow me to have buffs and effects that, for example, will lower or increase your maximum health or stamina, or will change the health regeneration speed. When the player database was working, I started making a proper player controller class that would replace the temporary one I had. I have changed almost everything from the temporary system. I think I want this game to have controls similar to games like Hotline Miami, but in 3D, where the movement is controlled by keyboard, but aiming and fighting using the mouse. I'm still open for suggestions though, so don't hesitate to let me know what you think about the combat in the comments. First, I had to read the position between the player and the mouse to be able to use it for calculating the direction. I did that by shooting a raycast from my mouse to the ground, and then I computed the direction between the ray hit and the player. Now, all I have to do is simply rotate the player accordingly and...
Helicopter! Helicopter!
Did not go as planned. To fix the spinner boy, I had to change how camera follow works. So now it will only follow the position of the player without changing the rotation. Okay, the character rotates towards the mouse, which is a great start. Next thing I did was adding the movement and animations, and now I have a new character controller where I can rotate towards the mouse position while still running or attacking in a different direction. This should result in a fun and dynamic combat system where the player will not be rooted in place by attack animations. Speaking about attacking, last thing I did was add the punching. I improved this a little as well by replacing the temporary system that would deal damage to any enemy in close proximity and also didn't have any limitations in terms of cooldowns or stuff like that. With the new system, however, the player will have a stat called attack speed, which will decide how fast the player can, well, attack. And not only that, but the animation speed will also be based on this value, which gives us much faster attack when attack speed is higher, and the other way around for small values. Also, the player now will have stamina, which will get consumed when certain actions are done, but it will recover with time depending on your stamina regeneration speed. Overall, I'm quite happy with the result and it definitely feels much nicer to play now. Well, if you can call that playing. In the next video, I want to start working on an actual melee combat system for the game so that the punching actually deals damage on collision. But let me know in the comments below if you have any other ideas. Bye!